Hello everyone, I'm Dhwani once again welcoming you to Taladalal's Kitchen. So let's make a chaat recipe today that is really quick named Paneer aur Hare Chane ka Chaat. So now let's start making a chaat recipe. For that our first step is to saute the paneer. For that heat some oil in a broad non-stick pan. So the oil is very hot enough now. Add the paneer cube. Cook this on a medium flame. The paneer here that we have used is really soft and succulent. So the water of the paneer is causing this fluttering. But don't really worry for this, it will settle with time. Keep tossing it occasionally. So paneer is nice and golden brown in color. So now drain the excess oil, remove the paneer in a plate and now let's proceed to making the chaat. Now making this chaat is really quick. For that, heat some oil in a broad non-stick pan here. Allow it to heat up. So our oil is hot enough now. Add the ginger paste and some finely chopped green chilies. If you don't want to use finely chopped green chilies, you can use red chili powder later on in this recipe. Just saute for a few seconds. And now we'll add the hara chana. Here I've soaked this hara chana overnight and then boiled it. Saute this for 2 minutes on a medium flame here. As our chana is already cooked, we are doing this so that the taste of chilies and ginger really blend well with this. This has been sauteed well. Now add the paneer that we have shallow fried. Chaat masala. As this is a chaat recipe, we are going to add a lot of chaat masala. Lemon juice and salt. Here, as we have already added chaat masala, we are adding a little less salt. Also add chopped coriander. Give it a nice mix here. Cook this again for 1-2 minutes on a medium flame here. If you want, you can just toss it like this. So our chaat is ready. You can see it was so quick. So now let's go ahead and serve it. As you saw, this recipe is really quick if you have soaked chana in your hands. So either you can plan this well in advance, or if you have some unexpected guests at home or your kids come hungry from school, you can get some soaked chana from outside and make this chaat really quick. So try this recipe in your kitchen and share it with your kids and family members, and I'm sure they'll enjoy it.
Download the Taladalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook and taladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.